sprawling. Vanacek makes the split save, and it's covered up long enough.
Yeah, now pushing and
Wilson
shoving.
Wilson got into it with Buchnevich.
Well, they didn't like the hacking and whacking on the left pad of Vitek Vanacek, and even the skate blade of Zibanejad was pushed into the goalie. And all heck breaks loose. There's Panarin being taken down by Tom Wilson, thrown around there. Everybody's grappling with everybody. And when your star player goes around, you can see Buchnevich and everybody coming to this scrum. We're going to have a lot of penalties doled out here. Could be some misconducts, roughing. Dillon trying to get a piece of anybody. It's like a rugby scrum, Joe, behind the net. Now Vitek's even given a push.
Craig, I completely understand why things erupt at times, but you got to use your head. You've only got 16 skaters, right?
Yep, correct. And we'll see how they dole out the penalties here. Definitely some man advantages coming up for either team. Tom Wilson making sure he is upset with their bench. There's the shot. Excellent block. That hurt TVR, Joe. And then on the doorstep. And watch what happens. They're kicking. They're moving. And it's the extra couple of pokes there by Buchnevich that draws the air of the Washington Capitals. Dowd and company all over the Rangers. You see Wilson jumping on Panarin. Definitely penalties doled out. Could be everybody going for at least a deuce or some misconducts here.
Brendan Dillon still arguing with Pavel Buchnevich and vice versa. This happens with 7 minutes and 40 seconds gone in the second period.
And there's the loose puck, and there you see Buchnevich just trying to knock the pad and the puck in. And because of that, there's a shot by Wilson, and Panarin comes in, Strome comes in, and all heck breaks out in front of the net. We'll see how the referees mark this down and who gets what.
Didn't look very comfortable for Buchnevich the way he was angled neck and shoulders to the ice.
Panarin grabbed the wrong guy there. Watch what happens. One more look. Look at that split, Joe. Talk about athleticism from a goaltender, Vitek Vanacek. That is incredible.
Keeping this just a 3-2 New York lead as the penalties get sorted out.
Yep, Wilson a little smile here. Lily in the box, and we'll see who else gets thrown in there with them, as both coaches are going to want to hear how this all shakes out, Joe. That was old school. That's old-fashioned Rangers and Caps.
Buchnevich is still jawing from the Ranger bench. Penalty box, that is.
Yeah, they got a couple of guys in there, including Panarin and Buchnevich.
Washington, minus the services of Oshie, Kuznetsov, Schultz. Now Ovechkin again after Alex only played one shift in the first period.
Dillon exiting stage right here. Could be, we hope, just for an equipment malfunction to redo his gear and get back in the box. We'll see how they handed it out, or it could be a 10-minute misconduct. We'll wait and see.
Tom Wilson making his way. You see Wilson throwing gloved punches and bulldozing Panarin down to the ice. Buchnevich was not happy.
Man, the linesman got run over there too by Buchnevich. And Vanacek even gets in there with Zibanejad.
Referees Chiron and McCauley will make the assessment. Zibanejad speaking to his bench boss. All of this with 12:20 remaining in the second. Rangers head coach David Quinn wants another word.
Yeah, he does. He wants it all explained to him, as all coaches do. Notice Zibanejad was just about going to poke the goalie, but didn't. Buchnevich had a stick. The puck was loose, Joe. It was loose to that left pad. A lot of frustration boiling over the way the Rangers have come out in this period against Wilson and his boys.
First of consecutive games for the Capitals in New York. To close the season set between these two, New York has a 4-2 advantage over Washington in the first six. Now a lengthy delay after that goal mouth scrum and scramble and Donnybrook.
And it looks like they will get the advantage, I would think, the Rangers. They've already got Dillon with that extra two. Probably a 27-second two-man advantage. There's the referee explaining everything to Scotty Arneal and company. And we'll see how they sort this out.
Blocker, I think I have the game sheet called up properly. Panarin's getting roughing.
Yep.
Buchnevich is getting roughing.
Yep.
Wilson, two for roughing. Dillon, two for roughing. Wilson, two more for roughing. Wilson, 10 misconduct.
Okay, so that'll wash out as far as penalties other than one against Dillon, and that'll give them a two-man advantage, I see.
To the right of Peter Laviolette, Scott Arneal. To the left, Blaine Forsythe. They're all hearing the explanations.